Hello everyone, welcome to this new part of Let's Play Skyrim Special Edition. Alright, a thing happened. I was just recording and I got a crash. That's pretty unfortunate. So what I did, I just reload my last save game, but we didn't really do anything much. We just we finished this Deepwood Redoubt area and we finished a quest, so that's a good thing. And we finished this quest, let's see, Heart of Diabella. Yeah, that's what we finished, but also the Forsworn stuff, and it means we need to deliver a quest here back at Markwrath. And that's fine, but there are more quests here, and one of them is still this one, bring Meridia's Beacon to Mount Kilrath. And I'm really getting over encumbered. But I hope we can finish this quest before we need to fast travel back to Markwrath. So let's try to do that. Okay, let's quick save. In this nice area, we finally have some daylight. Oh look, we have hostile creatures there. Hi buddies. That's one down. And that's two down. It seems I'm level up, by the way. I never actually noticed this. Alright, let's see if we can use something with heavy armor. No, I only need three more points. And let's see, I can actually choose this one. Or not, it seems not, okay. What else can we choose for level up? What's this? Fists of Steel? Nah, we don't want that. What's this one? Fine. Okay, two-handed, anything here, perhaps? Deep wounds. Oh, look. Oh, we require 60, that's unfortunate. Okay. Yeah, the stuff all requires just too much, that's very unfortunate. Let's see if we can put anything in an enchanting, perhaps? Or in speech. Speech helped me out a lot. What does this do? Can bribe guards to ignore crimes. Wow, okay, that's nice. 10% better prices with opposite sex. That's also nice. Persuasion attempts are 30% easier. Okay. It's all pretty... Oh, this is a good one, man. Can sell any type of item to any kind of merchant. This is a very good one, actually. That's definitely the one I want. Alchemy, do I want to know? Perhaps I can choose a point in. Nah, let's just keep it like that. This is fine. We're going to try to deliver the Statue of Diabella. And the sun is, yeah, it's 1:50 p.m. So that's good. The sun is all the way up here. We finally have a nice bright day here. So let's see what we find out. Are we still correct? On the correct way? Yeah, it seems we are. So I'm very curious what we're going to find. Maybe I should draw my weapon in case anything, because I see a hostile target here. Oh look, there's a wolf, ice wolf. What the hell is he doing? Knock it off, will you? Oh, he's not down. Now he is. Ouch. That's a one hit as well. Alright. I actually still picked up the wolf pelts even when I'm almost out of carrying capacity. Let's see. Okay, now we are really in the correct direction, so that's a good thing. Oh wow, look at that. What's that? Oh, that's a bear, actually. Okay. Maybe I can steal his soul gem. Hi, buddy. Let's see how tough you are. Okay, it seems I'm a little bit tougher than he is. He has some septums. That's a good thing. For the rest, oh, he actually killed a bandit. But it seems that was just it. So that's good. Let's walk past the mountain. Look at the wonderful view over there. But we're not here for the view, we're here to finish a quest. Okay, what is this here actually? Because we're reaching something, it seems. Oh, nice. That's a nice place here to relax. Ouch. Is this a cave or something? No, it seems not. It's a really nice place here, actually. Never saw this. Maybe you should create a new save about that. New save, alright. Yeah, it's a nice place to set up a camp or a chair and just sit here and relax, I guess. But again, we're not here to relax, we're here to do serious business, to finish a quest and yeah, find out what we're gonna find here. You have here, that's a fox. I can just follow the road actually. What are you guys, bandits or?
Come along, no more stops. Need to find our way to solitude.
Careful, with buddy.
Don't bother me, peasant. I've had a long journey and paid too much coin on these gifts to be late to Vittoria's wedding. Indeed, if we ever get there. I told you it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely.
No, we're not going to rob him, Mari. Alright, so we're reaching our place where we need to be. No idea.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Well, no worries, I'm going to deliver your
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
Let's do that, shall we? Whoa, what the hell? What's going on here? Holy moly.
Holy. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim.
Whoa, look at this.
My truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within.
Alright.
The necromancer Malkaran defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
If you say so. Tell me more about this artifact.
Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine. Destroy Malkaran and retrieve this mighty blade.
Yeah, but you don't mind selling letting me sell stuff first, right? I'll do
of
it.
Of course you will. I have commanded it. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed and Malkaran destroyed.
Yeah, sure,
Malkaran
I can.
Has forced the door shut. But this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Alright. So can you put me on the ground again, or? Ah, thankfully. Ouch. Yeah, I will definitely do your quest, but you don't mind. Again, letting me first go to Margaret, right? Okay, I need to guide her light to the temple, but... Okay. Okay, the question, let's quick save right now, but let's see if I can actually get back or not. Whoa, okay. Can I get out?
Divine smile on you, friend. Let's get need something?
Get out of my way, boy. Alright, let's first go to Markrath.
Look at those ruins.
Yeah, sure, there's gold inside, but first we need to make some gold by delivering quests. So let's do it right now. And it's evening as we arrive here, but what the hell? What's going on?
Somebody help!
Who is attacking? What the hell? What's going on here? Ah, look. Vampires are... What's this? Are you guys... Oh, yeah, it seems they are. Die with your stupid vampire. What does he have with him? Vampire dust? Vampire armor, actually? Some septums. There are a lot of wars being fought here. Okay, well done, buddy.
You escaped Sidna Mine?
Don't set anything on fire. Light has been praising your name.
Alright. Say, if you wait a little bit, maybe we can sell some stuff. This city market has been under attack a lot. Vampires, the Forsworn. Let me please sell.
Don't bother with Tacitus.
Ah, crap.
Useless.
All right. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Now I have just a little bit too much carrying. All right, so let's see. We need to drop something of. Oh wait. I can give him
what
stuff.
All right. What is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. You'll need me to do something.
I'm your voice assistant.
Yeah, what I
sure. What have you got?
Wanted to ask you is if you could store some stuff for me. What the hell, man? He's actually pretty overencumbered himself. Yeah, that means we need to drop something. Let's just drop the vampire armor here, so we can come back later. Let's see. The vampire armor, let's drop it, I guess. Right, and that means we can now...
If you're not going to use that armor you dropped, do you mind if I take it?
Yeah, sure.
I'm going to get it right now and wear it. Many thanks.
Oh, it's this dude again. Yeah, you have the vampire armor. Sure, why not?
If you're not going to use that armor you dropped, do you mind if I... I'm going to get it right now and wear it. Many thanks.
Yeah?
Alright, yeah, let's deliver the quest again. Sometimes I could accidentally press the hotkey to... equip my weapon. I really don't hope they're going to give me an item, by the way. That will be bad. Because then I'm over encumbered again. Hi.
You're not supposed to be in here.
What the hell? What are you talking about?
It's the last time I'll see.
God damn it.
Get out.
Alright, alright.
That's close enough.
Yeah. What the hell, man? Alright, let's load the autosave then. It seems we're not allowed to, Let's see if this works.
Don't even think about it.
Don't worry, I only want to talk with you. That's possible, though.
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me.
I wanted to talk to you.
You're not supposed to be in. I'm not going to warn you again. Get out, or I'm
all gone. Alright. Alright, no idea why we can't finish the quest. Probably because it's the middle of the night.
What do you need?
What's this? Okay, now. We need to go to the keep because there's a bounty we need to collect. And we need to sell a lot of items as well, so. That's pretty important as well. Alright, let's first see
I'm the Jarl's blades, helmets,
what we can sell to him. That would be the best. Alright. What's this? The force run? We want this to be sold. Witchblade Greaves also. You have it, that's fine. Orcish Daggers. Iron Dagger. Vampire Boots, Vampire Gauntlets. For the rest, I think we're fine.
Fight well.
Yes?
I need trades and things too.
What have you got?
Alright, then we need to have all this heavy stuff. Let's just have him as Dwarven Shield, that's fine, I guess. No creppers. This is such a great sword here. Alright, so I'm not really sure what he is actually carrying or using for weapons and armor, but... Alright, let's hope we can sell this Dwelmer crap. What's this? Oh, he's actually using this. No, just give it to me, please. Okay, you need iron gauntlets, iron boots. That's what you need, iron boots. And what else do you need? Iron boots, iron gauntlets.
Let's get going.
Where is he? Where's the orc? Damn it. Oh, he's actually sleeping. Well, I'm very over-encumbered, so I'm hoping he is accepting my things.
You'd think an apprentice could forge a few hinges.
Fuck, it's not him. It's the women. Shit, that's not good. Where are you, buddy? I need to sell things. So, if you don't mind. Where is he? Where did he go? Where did he go? I don't see him anymore. Let's hope he went to the Jarl.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
Alright. Damn it, where is he?
Wonder what kind of things they've got the Dubella doing over in the temple. Must be praying, I reckon.
Yeah, let's just go back and just wait for him to come by. Oh, look at this. I actually did read this right. See, what time is it in game? It's 1:39 a.m. so I think it means he's just going out. All right, Let's wait 1 hour until he hopefully comes back. Ah, there he is. Thankfully, he's back. Say, I want to sell some stuff
to
you.
The Empire is up. I'm the Jarl's personal blacksmith. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Alright, let's hope I can sell all my dwarven stuff. It seems not. Sorry, my Dwelmer stuff. He's not interested in that anymore. Which is very unfortunate. He's giving me this 1647 for that. Yeah, sure, why not? Steel dagger. Yeah, that's pretty much the only thing he's buying. That's not good. Alright, maybe I can buy a house here in Markrath. I'm not really sure if that's a wise decision, because I think I'd rather have a house in, let's see how much... Whoa, this Diabella statue. What the hell do I need to do with that? Alright. That's waiting a lot, actually, for me. And that's unfortunate. Lisbeth, so what the hell do I need to do with that? It's probably for a quest and all, but... Sorry, buddy, I need to give something? Stuff to you again.
Sure, what have you got?
If you would be so kind to carry this for me... Oh, it's a quest item. That explains. Let's see. Iron Mace, Iron Shield, Steel War Axe. The staffs I would like to keep myself. And then maybe if you could carry this for me. Statue of Diabella. All this Dwelmer crap. Yeah, and I'm still over-encumbered a lot. That's pretty annoying. Because I have no idea where I can drop my, or store my stuff. Where's the Yawl, actually? Where's everyone? Is everyone asleep, or? Let's see, where can I deliver my quests? Okay, there it seems. What do we have here? Oh, it's all
the Tholmor know how to deal with talents worshippers.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude. Not sure I understand the question. The Legion's always been in Skyrim. We have garrisons throughout all the provinces of the Empire. Our mission is to serve the Emperor, uphold the law, and protect the citizens. Skyrim's days are darkening, and the Legion will soon be called into service like never before. But we stand ready as all. You mean Ulfric's so-called Stormcloak Rebellion? The Nord Kings, oh, excuse me, Jarls. They can't seem to control their own people, so the Legion has stepped in to keep order. Sadly, the Empire's stretched a little thin these days, and we've gotten very few reinforcements. So we've been forced to recruit locally. But rest assured, citizen, we'll put an end to this uprising, and things will get back to normal.
Yeah, if you say so.
All right, then.
If you see any signs of Talos worship, it's your obligation.
Ah, potion of plentiful healing, but we can't steal it, unfortunately. So who is this? No, it's a Jarl.
An Igman's uncle, as well as his steward.
It's not...
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
100? What the hell? What's that kind of reward? 100?
I advise Igman the same way I advised his father. Caution, caution, caution.
Alright, yeah.
Something?
Alright, what can we do? It's him again here. What are you doing here?
The Empire has always been... I'm the Jarl's looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
All right, he really doesn't want to buy anything else.
Fight well.
Hello.
As his house Carl, Igmund's security is my chief concern. Igmund's yes?
All right, never mind. Since we can't buy a house here, that means that maybe we should need to go to Whiterun right now, but because that's the most ideal place to buy a house. Because we just can't seem to sell this stuff here yet, but I also don't just want to drop it somewhere randomly. That would be really waste. And it seems all the stores are closed, so that's also unfortunate. Display case expert. It's always a challenge, of course. Alright, let's just try to open it. Ah, it seems to be somewhere here. And a little bit here, perhaps. And we got it. Oh wow, look at this. There is some nice... What's this, by the way? It's silver goblets? There's a silver medallion. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, it seems so. Okay. Oh, look at the moonlight, by the way. It looks nice. Yeah, good question, guys. What are we going to do right now? What's this? Rorikstead? Have you been here? No, it seems not. Let's see, how far is Whiterun? I'm not able to fast travel to it, but I know there's a cart outside of Markrath, which pretty much brings us to the major capital city, so let's see if we can buy a house in Whiterun. Not really sure if that's possible already, but
yes.
But we definitely want a house there, because that's the most important place to which we want to be. Let's see if he actually goes to Whiterun. That would be awesome. Hi, buddy.
City of Markarth, sure is a beauty. No doubt about it. It's an old city. Legends say dwarves built it first. Then after they vanished, the natives moved in. Finally, the Nords took over around Tiber Septim's time. That bent a few folks' arms the wrong way.
All right.
They just called themselves the people of the Reach. Not of common blood with the Britons, by the looks of them. Used to have their own kingdom till the Nords came. Now they're at the bottom of the hay pile.
Dwarves. Dwarves.
That's right. At least according to them scholars. Stoneworks clearly not Nord, that much is for sure. Old elven fella named Kalsamok, up in Understone Keep's the one you want to talk to for more about that. Wrote all those books. That's right. Whole group of the natives called the Forsworn rose up against the Nords. Drove them out. Then Ulfric Stormcloak came with his militia. That must have been a sight to see him shouting folks to death. You'd think that'd be the end of it. Those Forsworn are still in the hills, and they're as wild as wolves.
Yeah, I'm pretty familiar with them.
Where do you want to go?
What about Whiterun?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
All right. So let's fast travel there then, and yeah, let's hope we can let's hope we can buy a house there then. It seems. Alright, and I think pretty much that's the end of this Let's Play part again, and yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to enter Whiterun, and I'm going to try to sell all of my goods, and yeah, and then I hope to see you guys at the next part, so take care and bye-bye.